Hyasta, an H2 electrolyzer tech company from Australia, has just received recognition for its technology efficiency that could reduce the cost of green hydrogen. This recognition came from the outcome of research conducted on it in the Nature Communications Scientific Journal. The research confirmed that the capillary-fed electrolysis cell achieved a 98% cell energy efficiency. The capillary-fed electrolysis cell technology's 98% cell energy efficiency is considerably better than the International Renewable Energy Agency's target for 2050. Moreover, it is also substantially better than electrolyzer tech already in existence, in terms of its efficiency. This tech enabled H2 production to come with a price tag well below $1.50 per kilogram. Renewable H2 is widely viewed as a key component to overall decarbonization strategies. It is seen as particularly valuable in sectors that would otherwise be difficult to decarbonize, such as heavy transport, steel, and chemical industries. The Energy Transitions Commission has forecasted that the demand for renewable H2 would reach between 500 million and 800 million tons per year by 2050, in order to meet the needs of those specific sectors. Should this be the case, it will result in a new industry worth multiple trillions of dollars. Improving efficiency in production will be critical to reducing the cost of green hydrogen. Shrinking the expense associated with producing renewable H2 is vital to the feasibility of this energy source. The current price tag associated to the clean fuel is widely viewed as being too high to effectively compete with the use of fossil fuels. Part of the reason for this is that typical existing electrolyzers are not adequately efficient. However, the considerably higher efficiency of the Hyasta technology could change the trend substantially sooner than had previously been predicted. If so, it could accelerate the use of this fuel and the decarbonization of heavy industry worldwide. The technology used to reduce the cost of green hydrogen was developed by University of Wollongong scientists. Hyasta is now commercializing it with the support of the Clean Energy Finance Corporation and IP Group. Thank you for picking hydrogenfuelnews.com. Don't miss your free access to our exclusive ebook. Just sign up today. Follow this story and more on HFN.